Yeah, this Sedge.
It can be easy to get, like, around or just the line or something.
My hands are cold, dude. Second tower with Izu. I should be getting a north clockwise tower next. Which isn't north. Okay, I will be getting this east tether. Just from me. I have Swift. He's up. Okay. Fuck, dude. Left. And we making all kinds of shapes with that mechanic, dude. You know what I'm saying? Just simply window drag. Got 44%. No. Poor Izu, dude. He got fucking busted. Un Luigi. Okay. Losing a ninja in an opener is pretty bad. Gotta be said. It better not be the run. I honestly thought the run where I ate shit was gonna be it. The one where I fucking got hit by the, fucking in and out mechanic during Sigma. I've never been hit by that before. We've actually had deaths every time we've gotten a 6 today. Maybe that is the play. Maybe one must be sacrificed. Alright, I'm stacked with Kelly. Go out and around for the board. Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh. Okay, buddy. Be free. Wait, where's my Phlegma? I always have one there. Where is it? I didn't have it. That's sad. Yeah, it's supposed to be passed on the right. I was on the right, right? I don't know. It just seemed like kind of weird the way that was playing out. It could just be part of the packet loss. Or he could have just had immunity. I actually don't know. Yeah, I have a Phlegma. Kind of sad. Oh, I didn't redot. Oh my god. Can't believe that, dude. That's kind of bad. This is so close, probably because I didn't redot. Yeah, the phlegmaless behavior kind of sucks. I just kind of like walked around, assuming I hit it, because I think I've told you guys, but I don't look at my bars when I play this game. Which normally isn't an issue, until shit like that happens, right? Okay, I'm far. That's Bugside Intercardinal. Bugside Intercardinal is where far goes. Okay, so we will be going to 3. Remember high jump? Okay, shape identification time, boys. X is up front, Delta. Okay, remote is interactive buddy pattern, aka the good pattern, in aka I'm L1, which should mean I am going to be going to the head of interactive buddy. Can you help me find the head of interactive buddy? That's right, it's at Bravo. Let's go.
Carrot, bagel,
not funny, buddy.
Carrot, bagel, darn dad.
Knee middle? Knee middle. I'm AFKing, boys. All right. This is a really close one. Omega. Okay. Alright, I need to double verify my fucking debuff this time. Okay, I'm looking at what I got. Okay, I don't have anything. I'm triple. Oh no, I have second in line. Okay, second near. Second near. It's close. Close. Okay, I should be a monitor. You move. Okay, after this, I will be going. He's like closer to me than normal. Nice, okay. Oh my god, bagel! Whew. This is Mitt, right? Shadow lives where she lives. Okay. Alright, chat. Please. Doug Dynamis. Please. Consistency has been pretty okay, so we will clear tonight. We get here once every 2-3 pulls, like we have been. Like this fight's fucking dead, dude.
Carry midnight.
Okay, this is the sound of me spamming my shield and pot. Okay, everyone's got shield somehow. Okay, nice. Okay. Sick. Alright, let's look for the Joels. Where's Joel? Orpa. Okay. Okay, I need to count the Joels, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I'm shielding after the next two autos. Okay, I'm shielding now. Okay, center. Try to give you a weekend. Yep. Please min distances. Okay, we just need DPS. Tree. Please stop doing the tree animation, you dumb bitch. I don't know, just hit boss, we find out. Believe in the tree! Tree!
Let's go!
Oh my god! Yes! Tree! Oh!
Oh my god, finally! Oh! I fucked up my
Treat him!